hearing you're concerned about my happiness. But all that thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. Are you and your friends are worried about me? I'm having lots of fun. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.
Say this with me for the camera. Say this.
I wanna rock.
Say it.
No.
You gotta scream it. You gotta scream
I'm
it.
I'm not gonna do that. Right, I wanna rock. Right, no, I'm not gonna do that.
You're from.
I'm from Michigan.
I knew you were from Michigan.
How'd you know that?
Where are you from? Port Huron.
Well, Detroit.
Detroit.
No. No. Yeah. Small little town in Otter Lake, Michigan.
It's, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, you know where
Alpena. You've been Alpena.
Well, I've been all over. I was a Girl Scouter. And I went up northern part of Michigan and camped up there and everything.
Really? Yeah.
Oh, it was. Leader, girl
so what are you doing here then?
Upper Michigan,
well,
lower
I'm doing here. I divorced my husband and
good
he died.
Oh, sorry about that.
No, I'm not.
Okay. How about it? Fuck him.
Well, I'll
drink
be.
To you.
That's why I'm living here.
Rock on, man.
Rock
you
on.
Say it.
I earned
rock.
It.
Party.
I want to. Okay. Okay.
Excuse
do this.
Me. I earned it.
You did. Say this.
He was a corporate climber.
A what?
Corporate man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else. I didn't
no,
like
no, no.
Carpet.
He's getting
there's carpet
my
climber, and then there's carpet
munchers,
muncher, carpet cleaner, muncher.
I wasn't into carpet cleaning. Oh, I did clean my carpet.
All right, now here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna scream, "I want to rock," and you're gonna say "rock" when I do it. Okay?
No.
Yeah.
If you can scream
we'll
"rock,"
do it again. One, again.
Why would yeah, I want to do something like that?
Because you obviously want to rock like I do.
But you're telling me what to do.
No. I'm asking you if you'd like to participate with me.
Nobody tells you
what to do. Nobody tells you.
Would you like to participate with me in my bachelor party cheer? If I scream "I want to rock," will you scream "rock"?
Just for your entertainment.
Excuse me, are you for real? You getting married?
Yes, he is. How old is he?
Well.
Don't say don't kill me.
No, wait. No.
All right. Ready?
Wait a minute. Maybe.
42.
Maybe I was just gonna say that.
God dang
no.
It!
No, I was just—I got two sons this morning. Oh, 31. All
right. Well, I'm 32. So, anyways.
Do you think he perms his hair?
When I scream,
do you think he perms the hair
that's
he's
natural,
got?
Natural, baby.
Does he perm the hair he's got, or
no? You got some gray hairs back here.
I got a lot of gray hairs.
Excuse me, I'm an old hairdresser.
Yep.
Are you really?
Yes, I am.
Well, is that perm?
You know what? I really am an actor.
Is that perm?
I have a lot of hairdressers in my life.
Is that perm?
So you tell me if that's perm or if it's real.
I got another son's an actor, too. He's a Harley rider.
He acts like a Harley rider, or he's an actor?
He's an actor. He thinks
where's he
can fool his mother, and he can't fool me.
No, you let him know.
So he's not like an actor.
I got all actors.
No,
okay. I got four kids. They're all actors.
Will you, for my bachelor party, do the bachelor party cheer with me? If I scream, I want to rock, will you scream
me,
rock?
He's got a girlfriend that might strip for you.
I like that.
You know what I like about that?
But I don't know where he's at.
You know where's what I like about
at?
That?
It's oh, I don't know where they're at.
Come on, you know,
you know
where
what
he's
I like
at.
About that, though? It's kind of like those
well,
goats.
Well, that's not my dream.
What's those goats answer? Over there, yeah. When they say they want to rock, I just go this.
What? Hey, my son and my other son just walked by here. We go kayaking over here all the time. Yeah, we go up there and pack a picnic and we sit up and torment the goats.
Them girls are silly, aren't they?
Alright, you ready? I'm gonna scream, I wanna rock, and you scream rock with me. Ready?
Well, you look
one,
like
two,
that.
Three. Earl. Come on.
Excuse me.
Excuse of you. Alright, you go first.
I look like what? You just said I look like
that's something. Not a good picture.
Ready? I wanna rock!
Go ahead.
I don't do that stuff.
Dang, man.
Come on.
Lady. I'm not in your generation.
No, you
I'm
are.
In your generation.
I was on
you already called me 45.
See, I was in Bandstand. I was on Dick Clark's Bandstand. I did it.
What'd you do?
Oh, I was a dancer. I was a good rock and roller.
No, how'd you rock?
Show me a move.
Excuse me. I don't think I
no.
can do it anymore.
Would you like to show me a move?
Well, if you play the old... Elvis Presley and Jeremiah.
Yeah. All right, ready? I'll sing Johnny Cash. I'll sing Elvis Presley.
Oh,
what do
you
want?
Lord.
You like hey. Johnny?
I've simmered down a lot.
Johnny,
simmer down.
Look, he's puking.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Paula Foster had one.
Yeah, right.
He's 48. Hey, Bucket. How old are you?
He is 38.
You guys are only 38?
I'm 37. But. 37. No, I'm not even 37 until May. You called me 42, but
no, I didn't mean that you look that old, but you know something, sometimes people look older than they are.
I know. Thanks for that, though. I appreciate it.
But your woman's marrying an old man? I don't want to look at your... I can't figure that
born
out.
Born in 1969.
They might do it for you.
All right, guys, ready? This is my bachelor party. I'm going to say rock after.
But where's your woman?
I want to rock!
Rock!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's right!
Thank you.
Homer.
You know what?
I want to rock!
No!
When I was home, I never needed anyone. And making love was just fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. When I die, the telephone, nobody's home. Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.